screw plug, or what we call breech lock heat exchangers, are used in high pressure, high temperature, hazardous and dirty service, typically found in oil refineries. There are two types of constructions in this segment, high-high and high-low. High-high is environmentally safer as the main joint between the shell side and tube side is internal, and leakage, if any, does not escape to the atmosphere. In the high-low construction, there is a possibility of leakage, causing a potentially hazardous condition. Internal leaks in high-high exchangers manufactured by some companies has resulted in a mix-up of sulfur-free and sulfur-dirty fuels. End users and technology providers are in two minds. Some have decided to shift from high-high to high-low, even with high pressure on the shell side. In such cases, we are left with no option but to move from high-high construction to high-low construction, wherein flange joints are tightened in blind tapped holes. This may be adequate for low pressures, but not for high pressures because 1. Tapping is done by the heat exchanger manufacturer, but bolts are a standard product made by bolt manufacturers. There is also a marked difference in the metallurgies of the two. 2. In case of jamming of the threads, these bolts can be neither tightened nor removed. As a result, any leakage that occurs cannot be stopped. 3. Safety concerns exist due to leakage of hazardous gases into the atmosphere. 4. Maintenance during the shutdown is a big concern. In the process of manufacturing high-low construction, we decided to re-engineer the design of the shell to tube sheet gasketed joint to make it leak-proof and easily serviceable, thereby eliminating the leakage hazard. This has been achieved in a conventional arrangement by avoiding the tap-threaded blind holes in which the bolts get jammed easily and cannot be removed. The bolts have therefore been changed to studs and nuts to provide the option of replacement. The flanges have been redesigned to accommodate studs and nuts in place of bolts. This is quicker and cheaper to maintain in service, with a nominal increase in cost. A case study is available on request in support.